Hello friends, today we are going to see about Standard 6, Social Science, Civics, Unit 2, the Constitution of India exercises. Now let's get inside the video. The first Roman letter is, choose the correct answer. The first question is, Constitution Day is celebrated on January 26th. August 15, November 26, December 9. The correct answer is option C, November 26. The second question is, the Constituent Assembly accepted the Constitution of India in the year 1946, 1950, 1947, 1949. The correct answer is option B, 1950. The third question is, there are dash amendments made in the Constitution of India till 2016. 101, 100, 78, 46. The correct answer is option A, 101. The fourth question is, which of the following is not a fundamental right? Right to freedom, right to equality, right to vote, right to education. The correct answer is option C, right to vote. The fifth question is, an Indian citizen have the right to vote at 14 years, 18 years, 16 years, 21 years. The correct answer is option B, 18 years. The second Roman letter is, fill in the blanks. The first question is, Dash was selected as the chairman of the Constituent Assembly. The answer is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The second question is, the father of the Constitution of India is Dash. The answer is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. The third question is, Dash protects our fundamental rights. The answer is Constitution. The fourth question is, the Constitution of India came into existence on Dash. The answer is 26th January 1950. The third Roman letter is, match the following. The first one is Independence Day. The second one is Republic Day. The third one is Constitutional Day of India. The fourth one is Right to Education. A. November 26. B. April 1. C. August 15. D. January 26. Option A. CADB. Option B. CDAB. Option C. DBAC. The correct answer is option B, CDAB.